I would also share with the press the documents that show we have no documents.